Hey guys, how are we getting on? Welcome back to Wired with some more Days Gone.
Let's go.
We are now heading up to fix that pylon. We did the mission, it was a few episodes ago to be fair, so finally getting around to
you sound pretty
fixing
excited.
The pylon after we've been to
the mini hydro dam. One candle can curse the darkness. We've spent the last 2 years doing a whole lot of cursing. Yeah. We get the lights on at last leg. That's lighting our first candle.
I think it was by the petrol station.
Yeah, only one
of the wires
problem
was down,
with that.
So we're going to go and fix that.
Now what's that, Deke?
Lights attract all kinds of nasty bugs, and they make it way easier for him to find you. Hey, we're here.
Shit.
Freakers. Warmers. Let's fucking have them.
I was hoping it was going to be clear.
John, we're gonna try and why would we have that kind of luck? Go stealth. If that don't work, we got the crowd breaker, which I haven't actually used yet. Didn't work, what a shame.
Okay, I think that's all of them.
Crap!
No, I have used this. I think I picked it up, I can't remember.
Okay, to fix this thing, I gotta climb up there.
Have you done this before?
Come on, it's obvious
nope.
What's on the roof, man. What
are
you doing?
For everything, right?
Right.
Okay, come on, boost me up. All right, ready?
Uh-huh.
One, two, three!
Noots, baby.
If you fall, it ain't like I can catch you.
Anything! I'll try to keep that in mind.
I wasn't expecting them to come after me. I thought they'd like try and jump the pole or something.
Bam.
Oh, he's had blood.
Notes!
I got him!
Deke!
Try him!
No. I've normally seen this one, eh?
Hold on!
I think they're worth the ears though. North, so it's not too bad. Oh, Ricky dead. Shit. I didn't even realise they were on her. Not till it was too late. That's a great start to the video.
It ain't like I can catch you.
Gee, thanks. I'll try to keep that in mind.
Come on, you little fuckers.
I see him!
Shit, they're everywhere!
How's Ricky looking? Oh, she's sweet.
God damn it.
Oh, that was easy.
That was fun.
Yeah, we're gonna have to come out and do this again sometime.
Yeah, I'll talk to Schizo about getting some barbed wire around this. It'll keep the newts off.
Yeah, sounds like the kind of shit job he likes to give me.
You'll live. Come on, I gotta check something else out.
Let me pick my ears up, woman. Hold on. Ah, oh, they're above, bollocks. Shouldn't have done that.
So, your old lady?
Okay, how the hell did...
It's not hard to put two and two together, Deke. How you lost her at that refugee camp.
Two made four.
The one north of Belknap. And in the last few weeks, we've seen Nero choppers in the air, and... You were hoping for what? Miracle? That she was with them somehow?
Something like that.
Shit, Venus.
But she's not.
No.
I'm sorry.
Look, it's not a big deal, so let's just drop it.
Okay.
Ah. Douche canoe. Mom. I want to play. The loading times on this are fucking savage.
Wow, word gets around.
I'm almost ready. Power to the whole resort is routed through here. I pulled the breaker a week ago so it wouldn't short out. Okay, ready when you are.
All right, let's listen up. Okay. Now, the past few months have been tough. Not gonna deny that. We're low on food, medicine, hell. Pretty much everything. But we got one thing in spades. And without that, everything else is meaningless. That one thing is trust.
Yeah.
Now, a while ago, we had some more drifters ride into camp. Some of you said kick them out. We ain't got enough for ourselves. Some of you said we can't trust them.
You can trust us. We're gonna save the day.
Is proof of what I've been saying all along. We need everyone. I mean everyone. Who is willing to be here? Who is willing to work? Who is willing to help us rebuild?
Yeah, I know, man.
Months, Ricky has been doing just that. She can't do it alone. She needs help. Tonight is gonna happen because we welcomed a drifter into our camp. And we allowed him to earn our trust. Tonight, we take one more step.
Oh, is that the crowd they put in? It's a six.
Thank you! Thank you! Oh, oh my god! Hey, I got a bottle of
vodka. Oh, that's your cue.
Good
Ooh,
night.
Hey, what happened?
That's nothing.
Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go see Addie.
Go fix you up, honey.
So the woman in the photo, that was her? Ooh.
Oh,
that
shit.
Was my
Stop.
Wife, yeah.
Okay.
Dumb question. I'm sorry.
No, don't be. She's been dead a long time.
I don't want that roof.
Still,
someone
it
fucked
can't
up.
Be easy
oh, yeah,
to get your
is.
Hopes up like that, only to... I don't know. I wish... there was something I could do.
Well, there is.
What?
Stop talking about it.
Okay.
Shut your mouth. Why am I still, like, stuck with her? Oh, we gotta go to the woman, haven't we? The doctor. Come on. Hurry up. I hate how slow the NPCs walk in games like this, when you just gotta walk beside them, and they're really slow. It's so
Addie?
Stressful.
Addie! The lights are up.
I don't think she's here.
Addie, you here? Okay,
you could
well
make
strip.
That into a cutscene.
Strip what?
Take your shirt off, sit on the table.
Hey, look, it's nothing.
Deacon?
It's good, sometimes.
Do you want an infection?
But little bits like that.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty pointless.
I may be an engineer, Deke, but that does not mean that I don't know how to treat a cut.
Yeah, I never would have guessed the way that you were caressing those switches and circuits or whatever the hell you were doing.
All right, this might hurt just a little bit. Ready?
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Really?
No, I want to just wait for Addie to come back,
just,
huh?
Shh. Hang on. There. It's done. Big baby.
Sure, I told you it was nothing.
Yeah, you did.
Oh, a little love story blossoming there.
Oh, wow. You really have been at war.
Yeah, more than one.
Shit, that's right. Where was this one? Afghanistan or the MC or after?
I don't remember.
What about this one?
Ricky, I'm not sure that, I hear that Addie doesn't really like, people messing around in her business.
Yeah, I heard that too. What about this one?
Ricky. Oh.
Deke, I'm not married. Okay. Why don't you come back tomorrow and see Addie, and she's gonna tell you how great of a job I did.
Ricky,
Deke, it's fine. You're welcome.
Shit. No, you've hurt her feelings.
Hey, Deacon?
You could have got some. Ruined
maybe
it for yourself.
Maybe one day, stop and light a candle. It can get pretty dark and cold out there.
Oh, Spider-Man. I haven't played that game for ages. When I first started my channel, that was one of the first things I streamed. It was awful. Quality was terrible. Streaming directly from my PS4, which I try not to do, because it's not the greatest. Oh, brochure.
Joey,
no, photo.
You will never know how much Boozer misses you.
Oh, I didn't know we had this bit in here. What we got? Yeah, we'll keep that for now. Sidearms, we got anything better? No. Special. I like my crossbow. It's nice and quiet.
You two were always so close.
Don't have to worry about the finding a suppressor all the time.
Sister.
Anything else in here? No. We'll go see the duck. And then return to IMI's camp and talk to Ricky. Right, let's go see the doctor. Then we'll go talk to Ricky. I think that's a story mission. Well, they're all story missions, aren't they? But a main story mission. It's going to be a side quest, I reckon.
Addie.
Going to find something for
hey,
someone.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life?
Mm-hmm.
He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
The heal his soul. Oh, that was emotional. Yeah, done. Sweet. Let's go speak to Ricky. Whoa, what are you doing? Come on, Ricky. What do you want?
Two dogs back.
What? Where? Where
He's
the hell
back?
Is he?
What's back?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know.
I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said Two Dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
Oh, the Nero camp,
thank fuck for that.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus.
Do not want to be facing that
horde. Fine, great, whatever you say.
We'll do the mission, and then we'll try and face the horde.
Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Why not?
Yeah, I got this.
We're hard, we can do it.
Hey, Deacon.
Buzz, how you doing?
Where's the gunman? No, is there? I'll say not, I need to go back to the mechanic anyway.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Oh my god, Deacon! I heard you were the one who got the lights back on. Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. It was all Ricky.
If we're gonna take them on, he's gonna be difficult.
Ricky? I could kiss her.
Crowdbreaker.
Just don't tell Bree.
Oh, what? That'd be beastie. Inventory full. Full. No, there's no point getting flashes.
Yep.
Can I get
all kinds of stuff?
This, no. Can't get it from here.
Okay, then. Hey, come around more often.
Don't know where, I want to know where you get the LMG from.
Got good shit in stock today.
Hey, Buzz.
I'll give you a good shit.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Don't beat her up too bad.
Fuck, cost a fortune to fill my bike in that up now.
Stop by any time.
Right, where are we going? We're going over to the Nero. Yeah, sweet, Nero site first. Do not want to end up in the lumberyard first.
Do you think the freaks remember anything?
Come on.
Hold on, I'll get
it. About fucking time. Wait for ages more.
Alki, do you read me? Alki, come in. Damn it. Someone go out and find him. Check the dig site.
Check the dig site.
How's it going, Tucker? Sure as hell don't miss your shit.
It's gonna be a mission with Tucker soon, isn't it?
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, I got it.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods.
Oh.
No.
Okay, it's off of Sandy Highway. The same road to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde. Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Yeah, I know what you mean. I'm at the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember,
there's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out.
There we go.
All right, Two Dog, where you hiding?
Find this fucker. Do whatever we gotta do to him. Probably kill him. Restore power. I've already done that. It's gonna bring that horde in on me, innit? It's got to. This is gonna be a bitch if it does. I suppose I could just shoot out all the speakers, but where would be the fun in that?
Come on, you son of a bitch.
Saying that, no, we need him at the fucking inside the sawmill because there's more traps there. Yeah, damn. More shame.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
Here it is.
Oh, fuck off. Where is he then? Where's Two Dog? There he is. There's gonna be more. So where's the rest? Let's go find the rest of the ears that we've got. Should be a fair few. And whilst we're in, might as well have a little look around. See what we can get. Where's the rest of them? That's not all of them. That's disappointing. Why are they there? Saying that, they might be in that one. Ah yes, there's the big one. Fuck me, look at all of them, that's mental. Shit, they're still coming. That is fucking nuts. Oh god. Find some big red barrels, shall we? Come on! Oh my fucking god, Jesus Christ. Standard approach, but it's not a nice approach to see one next.
Come on.
That was a lot. Shit. Alright, so you've put me back here. Oh, see, that's the question. Oh, we need to go back and get the fucking things anyway. Come on, duck through the door, you penis.
Might be useful.
Nails off me for.
More bounties.
So hopefully it has reset the. Oh no, that's the box. Quite excited. What's going on with my controller? It's going all funky. Oh fuck! Just ran straight into a pack again. Ow, that hurt. This one isn't a massive one anyway. It's still quite big. Yes, it is the massive one. Look at them all go, that's mental. Ah, oh, bollocks, didn't know you could put them down. Ah, oh, bollocks, I'm stuck. No, I'm not. Don't think this is entirely possible. This is mental. Where the fucking explosion is, not on this. Ah, that's mental! Ah, fuck. So, I think we're just going to leave that horde for now. It's a bit too much for me. Fuck it. I'm trying it again. I want to win. Right. Rejig all shit. And we're going to use the crowd breaker instead. Hopefully that takes down four at once.
We can use this.
This is definitely not a mission for you started on. Took out a shit ton of them, which is quite good. Rest of the bigger building are coming. Oh, why have they split off? I don't like that. This is fucking mental. Get your bomb out. distractions, a tractor, remote bomb, throwables. I'm running out of everything. Ridiculous. This is doable. Ah, barrel. That's what we want to see. Fuck. Shit. That was disappointing. We need a lot more grenades. I need to go through this one mode to get my bike. Fuck it, I'm just going for it. Leaving the ears. We're gonna get the big fucking LMG and come back. I don't know where we get it from, but we're gonna get it from somewhere.
Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
I'm pretty sure I'm getting it from, oh no, what's his name? Copeland or Tucker, one of those two. I'm almost near the right level to get it with Tucker. The problem is you don't get any points for sending our people, so you've got to wait till she gives you missions or trade in the ears. So it takes a bit longer. Get a quest from one and just send them all to Copeland and get Copeland to max level. Just to get all the decent upgrades for your bike.
I know! Let him in!
I don't think you can fast travel to Tucker either, she's too far.
I wonder about the freighter sometimes, you know?
Let's see what Ricky's got for us.
Here's his knife.
Hopefully some good shit.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
Find a healthy dog. What? Oh. You know, we're gonna go up to...
Hey, Deacon.
Tucker,
Buzz.
Buy that LMG, see if we can actually do this.
Okay.
I'm determined to do it.
Sure, alright.
Oh, sweet, we got paid a decent amount from that as well. this guy.
Hey, welcome back.
Hey, yeah. Come on, let the blue.
Deacon St. John.
Mercer.
Fuck. No way, near enough.
Whatever. Knock him dead.
Don't eat a thousand.
2 minutes to eat, 10 minutes to clean. This is some.
That's all I got for now.
Still need 900 to get to level 3. That's disappointing.
Deacon, how's it going?
Hey, Alka.
Ah, fuck off. I've got the money as well. That's annoying.
You could use a gun like that. Need anything else?
I need lots of things.
Okay, sure. I'll see you later, man.
Need a grenade launcher or something. That'd be quite cool.
What do you want?
Let's go and see if Copeland's got it. I'm sure one of them has.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's it going, Zanny?
See ya.
It's Copeland. I have got a shit ton of money with. I can get grenades from him, actually, saying that. That'll do. I think 6 grenades would sort that room out nicely. Instead of alerting him at that bottom bit, though, I'll go up to the bigger one, see if we can get as many as possible in there.
Open the gate.
Good to see you, Deke.
Damon.
Ah, bollocks, yeah. Can't buy grenades.
I guess I'm just distracted.
What a dickhead.
That all you need?
No. Oh, what? I can only buy one.
Okay.
You come here
as
hey, Deke, how's it going, man?
What a dick.
Camper's life, hey, Manny.
So, what have we got? 3 out of 6.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. Yep, always need.
That's the closest fast travel. Oh no, that one is. What's going on? Stop freezing. There we go. I'm gonna get my butt there. I thought there was a little bridge on there that didn't let me cross over. Well, the sat-nav didn't cross over. I'm gonna go see what it is. issue for me. I hope those guys are following me. Oh, coming through my headset, it sounded like they were following me. Good. Fuck me, look at that. Way too long before moving then. Run up a dead end. Ha! Ah! Got him! I don't know how I've managed that, but something's happened. No! Got more attention, sure, see what happens. Come on, that's ridiculous! Oh, you actually die? Oh. Shit, I just thought it spawned you back on the side. Oops. I didn't know that. Fuck's sake. Save it again so I'll keep fucking doing that. Explosions you can. Thank you. come on. Let's get somewhere nice and tight. I believe in me. Got it, and then more, more, and more. That's never ending. Oh, this shit's tense. There I am. Well, I'm sorry. I'm disappointed. It didn't work. But we're gonna get heavy, and we're gonna do it again, and we're gonna win. I don't know how, but we're gonna win. But not today. So thanks for watching, guys, and we will be back soon with much more Generation Zero, Days Gone, Dead Island. Peace.